This is a Game Caviar production.
Okay, so not having it in the Game Caviar studio, playing some Team Defender on Modern Warfare 3. If you like Modern Warfare 3, and if you like Halo, I'm going to be talking about them both. Actually, I'm going to be talking about Call of Duty versus Halo in a way. Now, before I get started, please press the subscribe button on this channel. We're trying to reach 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year. And if you like Call of Duty videos, and if you like solid, good, entertaining videos, then this is the channel for you. Hook us up by hitting the subscribe button. Now, I was on mpfirst.com today, and I saw a article that caught my attention, and it said on Xbox, the fans, the players, you and me, that we are more eager to play Halo than Call of Duty. Of course, since Call of Duty Modern Warfare, the first one came out, Call of Duty has been the most played game on Xbox Live. Well, to nobody's surprise, Call of Duty, since it became so stagnant, is now going to be second behind Halo 4. You know, Halo 4 is coming out this year, and it's got this, they gave it a new coat of paint. They gave it a makeover, so it looks a lot better. And Black Ops 2, at the same time, to give it its credit, it does look different. It is set in the future, but really, how much of that is going to change? You know, so according to the article, somebody somewhere has taken a bunch of statistics and have, they have predicted that people are more eager to play Halo than Call of Duty. What I want to know from you is, do you think that this is the time when Call of Duty loses its shiny coat, you know, its armor that has protected it for years? Do you think that with the release of Halo 4 this year, will that kick Call of Duty off the number one spot for good as far as Xbox goes? I can't speak on PlayStation 3. I don't know how that's going to go. I don't think that PlayStation 3 has another shooter that's coming out this year that will rival Call of Duty. There is Medal of Honor. Maybe if Medal of Honor... Just look at this situation. If Medal of Honor does good, let's say Medal of Honor comes out and it catches fire. You know, gasoline and match fire. Okay? You have Black Ops 2, and let's say it comes out and it's different, but at the same time, it just looks different, but everything inside is the same. Do you think that Medal of Honor will knock Call of Duty off of number one in PlayStation, as well as Halo knocking it off of number one in Xbox Live? This could be a really bad year for Call of Duty, the franchise itself. I said it before, Black Ops 2 is the most important game in the Call of Duty franchise history, because if it doesn't succeed, Call of Duty is done. They're going to have to start from scratch. They might have to go back to damn World War 2 and start from scratch. I would love to see what's going to happen in the upcoming months, because if Black Ops 2 comes out and it's a smash hit and everybody loves Call of Duty again, then there's no reason to panic until Infinity Ward comes out with another game. Infinity Ward worries me more than Treyarch. But let's say Black Ops 2 comes out and it's just terrible. Same lag compensation, same issues that plagued it before. You know, traditionally Treyarch games are better than Infinity Ward Call of Duty games, but at the same time they still have their issues. Halo 4 kicks it off the number one spot and it's never able to recover. Will this be the end of Call of Duty? Maybe they'll take a year off. Maybe Infinity Ward will not release the game next year. Maybe they'll just come and instead of releasing it, maybe they'll release it not in November, but whenever the new consoles come out, and that will be the new Call of Duty remodeled. I don't know, but I want to know what your thoughts are. Do you think Halo 4 will dethrone Call of Duty, and do you think any game on PlayStation has a chance of dethroning Call of Duty on its console too? But let's focus on Xbox, because the article stated Halo 4 was going to be better than Call of Duty as far as fan activity. Like, comment, subscribe, spread the word. I'm not having it, and I'm out.
This has been a Game Caviar production. Like this video and subscribe for more.